今天同学们一大早就聚集在公共电视，摩拳擦掌，蓄势待发，要为各位观众带来最精彩的表演，向世界展现台湾年轻人潜力、创意与视野。18位同学将挑战团体表演、团体英语即席演讲以及一直问答这三关，来决定谁能成为今年的外交小尖兵。
Why don't you sell your batik clothes? We can use your batik method, but there's some more practical textiles. Taiwan has an advanced textile industry.
We can attract eco-conscious customers by using recycled fibers made from plastic bottles.
I don't think it would work. It's too risky.
It seems to be riskier to farm your palm trees. They almost kill you when they burn.
I have an idea. My mom can dance well. The Harvest Festival is coming. How about coming to Taiwan and joining us?
Hey, son. This is where our ancestors were from.
Wow, we're finally here.
Hey, the festival's about to start.
It's our show time. Let's dance together.
Sure, why not?
Wait! You wanna put them together? Seriously?
It's a new solution.
A new solution?
You'll see. In fact, this kind of moth can pollinate plants by night.Just like bees do by day. Wiping them out is not the best solution at all.
The title is 今年在台湾的环境外交上可以做什么？请试着说明相关具体做法。
Unwanted shoes and clothes are collected and sent to some African countries. With those shoes, people there no longer have to worry about deadly food diseases. Apart from this, the reuse of clothes will further help the earth.
Later, I discovered that this cup had been invented by Taiwanese teenagers.Not only did this creative solution to plastic waste reveal our youth's passion for protecting the earth, but it also helped to develop our environmental diplomacy, allowing Taiwan to shine on the global stage.
We even analyzed the water pollution in the Tijuana River with a native hydraulic engineer and came up with a possible solution. Upon our return to Taiwan,We organized a one-day workshop at Taichung Grove Senior High School and shared our observations and solutions with teachers and students nationwide.
The headquarters of the International Civil Aviation Organization are located in which of the following cities? The answer is D, Montreal, Canada.The Indo-Pacific Democratic Governance Consultations form a regular communication platform between Taiwan and which of the following countries? The right answer is B, United States. Which of the following countries is not a member of the Group of Seven or G7? The answer is A, Spain.
在经过十题单选题及五题复选题之后一致问答的分数会与前两队的分数总和，今天的外交小尖兵即将诞生了。
第三名获奖的是
彰化县私立金城高级中学。
第二名的得奖者是
天主教道明学校财团法人。高雄市道明高中，哇！
我们108年度外交小尖兵的第一名是
桃园市立武林高级中等学校，
恭喜武林获得108年度外交小尖兵。 108年外交。